Hi there, everybody. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler, for the Merseyside derby here from Goodison Park, which, of course, has been an iconic venue for this rivalry between Everton and Liverpool. But it won't be here that much longer. Everton with plans to move to a new stadium, so we're going to enjoy this.
I think we've got to make the most of it. This is one of the grand old grounds of English football. Everton will hope the home advantage today will count in their favour.
Number 5, Kurt Zouma. Number 12, Lucas Digne.
And for 17, top defending this season, you have to hand it to Liverpool.
No, I think the home side will have to produce something special to break 20, through this defence.
Bernard. And number 10, Gylfi Sigurdsson.
Great game.
Got the Everton lineup for you. Different kind of approach from this side, I think. They will get men behind the ball. They will make it difficult for the opposition to score.
It's that old-fashioned art that's quite often ignored of defending, of just resolutely sitting in there and seeing what you can get on the break.
Thank you, Goodison Park.
This is the Liverpool side. John Matip starts with Virgil van Dijk at the back. Sadio Mane starts with Mohamed Salah in the wide positions. And they're going to go with one striker up front. A Merseyside match, but viewed all around the world, and it's underway here. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Now Andre Gomez. Gylfi Sigurdsson able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Roberto Firmino. It was an early foul. Right for the referee to say, yeah, well, that's a free kick. And, you know, you can't do that. And a real crack at goal then. I thought that was a very good effort.
But they stood off him. They almost invited the shot there.
Coleman. And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper. Henderson. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Fabinho.
And the ball with the Everton player.
Everton edging forward from this wide area. Put into the middle. Henderson. Fabinho. Wijnaldum. Van Dijk. Van Dijk. Fabinho. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. Gets his foot in there. And that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. It's Mane. On the attack here. Roberto Firmino. Jordan Henderson. And here's the shot. Was a chance maybe to hit the target. He certainly went for strength.
Nothing wrong with the connection either.
Yeah. Everton give the ball away. Gylfi Sigurdsson. Gay. Guided through. Oh, too early, offside. Very good forward thinking from Liverpool, always on the front foot. We can clear it here. Henderson. Want to use the full width of the pitch now, the team in possession all the time against a dogged defensive unit that they're facing at the moment. Henderson. Sadio Mane. Now Wijnaldum. Wijnaldum. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Jordan Henderson. Onto Salah. Roberto Firmino waiting in the middle. Cleared away, well away from goal. Fabinho. Mohamed Salah. Gylfi Sigurdsson. Gay. Fabinho. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Wijnaldum. Now he's looking for support. It's Sadio Mane. Going forward well. Found the force in that last attack. He can put them in front. A goal. Right into the corner via the post. Well, it swerved a bit at the end. It might have been going wide initially, but it's hit the inside of the post into the back of the net.
Yeah, and when you do hit them with that kind of accuracy, there's just no chance for the goalkeeper, no chance at all.
Liverpool have taken the lead.
Goal for Liverpool.
Idrissa Gana Gueye. Kurt Zouma. To Andre Gomez. Poor attempt at a pass, really. And it's gone out for a throw. Read the play well. To Robertson. Now Sadio Mane. Wijnaldum. Roberto Firmino. Sadio Mane. Mohamed Salah. He wasn't fazed by facing a player who's already got the better of him in this game.
Well, he's got his defenders out of jail there because they allowed the striker to run free.
Gay. Everton edging forward from this wide area. Defended well. Wijnaldum. Roberto Firmino. It's Mane. Jordan Henderson. It's a very good interception. Henderson. It's Salah now. It's spicy, it's spiky, it's splendid. It's the Merseyside derby.
Yeah, and Everton as the perennial underdogs, you might say, in terms of chasing trophies, always trying to prove a point.
Trying to find a way through here, probing away. And now the shot! And that will be a corner for Liverpool. Corner corner swung in. Good defensive clearance there. Excellent interception. Mohamed Sapp
has got his shot off now.
Tight against the touchline. It's pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in. Jordan Henderson. At the moment, it's looking quite good for Liverpool, but only quite good. They would have hoped to be in a stronger position, but it could be worse, of course, as we look towards the clock and half-time approaching. And that will be Liverpool's throw-in. It's Salah now. Joel Matip.
Strange game at the moment, the attacking team having all the ball, but not really making many chances because the opposition are defending in numbers. It's Sadio Mane.
Firmino! Hit the bar and got in. Well, look at it again. Off the underside of the bar and in.
Yeah, spectacular, isn't it, when that happens? Keeper, no chance.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it?
Well, I know this manager's been working hard on the training ground on a certain shape, and boy, is it getting results out there.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Idrissa Gana Gueye. Oh, he's cut that out well, well read. Kurt Zouma. Everton, known locally as the People's Club, but they, of course, always have the difficulty of trying to compete with Liverpool. I think life would be easier for them if they played in a different city, because that will never happen. They don't want to move.
No, it has been hard, but they can look back to those successful days in the 80s when they won a couple of league titles.
The referee's had a good look and decided what he's seen from this period of play to add on 3 minutes. Jordan Henderson. Good vision. Mohamed Salah. Fabinho. To Henderson, using his physical power to protect the ball. Defender blocks the cross. Cleared away by the defender. Half time now, and 2-0 is the score at the break. Well, here we are at half time, and it's a bit of a stunned atmosphere around the ground, because that goal, one down, was bad enough for the home fans. Now it's two just before half-time.
Yeah, an important team talk for the home manager, but he needs his players to be big, to volunteer for the ball. And they've still got a chance in this match.
A Merseyside match, but viewed all around the world, and it's underway here. It was an early foul, and I think it's right for the referee to say, yeah, well, that's a free kick, and a real crack at goal then. I thought that was a very good effort.
But they stood off him. They almost invited the shot there.
They found the force in that last attack. He can put them in front. A goal right into the corner via the post.
Game at the moment, the attacking team having all. It's Sadio Mane.
Firmino hit the bar and got in. Can Liverpool replicate a good first half in the second period, which is now underway? Wijnaldum. Roberto Firmino not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Shots on here. The keeper's pulled that one out of the bag. Needing to defend here, the corner, Everton. Swung in from the corner. Well, that's straight at the goalkeeper, and the attacking team will be annoyed with that. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. It's Salah now. Well, the ball's gone out for a goal kick. He is a man in form, I would say, today.
Oh, he's looked really lively today, hasn't he? He's been getting the ball in good areas, turning, shooting with both feet, and he's got himself a goal.
Kurtzuma. To Andre Gomez. Gylfi Sigurdsson. Andre Gomez. There's some potential in this move. That's out of danger there with that clearance. Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. Fabinho. It's Mane. Striding forward, purposefully. Firmino. How did he save that?
He's one of the best in the business for those kind of situations. Absolutely brilliant.
Referee has pointed for a corner for Liverpool. Here comes the corner. Defended well. Henderson. Now, can he take them on? He's looking for the cross. Robertson. It's not really away. Poor clearance. Opportunity in a wider area. Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in. Some options now for the pass. Roberto Firmino. One, two. And here's the shot. And that shot's blocked very quickly. He could cross it now. Jordan Henderson. Far too close, the cross to the keeper. Now Andre Gomez. Threads it through. Breaking infield. Cleared away by the defender. Kurtzuma. Out into the wide areas now. Andre Gomez. Can really get at the opposition here. Room for the cross. And he's in. And an opportunity to help their chances now. Well, they managed to dig themselves out of a pretty deep hole then. It was a great chance, I thought. But they're safe again. Well, the
team's not been quite at it so far, but the fans have been loud from the start, even louder at the moment.
And it's Liverpool who are going to make a switch.
To be replaced by number 7, James Milner.
Idrissa Gana-Gueye.
Coleman, chance to cross it. Defender did well to get another shot.
And the referee spotted that deflection. He's pointed for the corner.
Whipped in by Gylfi Sigurdsson.
He's put it out, it's gone out for a corner.
Corner taker was Sigurdsson.
Andre Gomez.
Gylfi Sigurdsson.
Shot on! Be a corner for Everton. In goes the corner.
Got to get it over the first man defending, and they haven't done that from the corner.
Coming on for Everton, a substitute. Keane to Andre Gomez. Coleman.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away. It's a quick break. Got to be. What a lovely death finish that was.
Well, they were caught out here by this quick counter-attack against the run of play.
Yeah, I mean, they had to stick together there and come under a lot of pressure, but with the pace in the team, that was always likely.
Start the game 2-1. James Milner, Joel Matip. It's Salah now. Milner.
It's Sadio Firmino.
I have to do better than that to beat Pickford. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. Everton are going to freshen it up a bit with some action from the bench.
Liverpool just trying to get themselves across the line with their noses still in front in these late minutes in the Merseyside derby.
Yeah, we've all been talking about this,
trying to steer it through. Mohamed Salah,
chance to put it in the box from here. Danger was looming large, but they've got themselves back on the ball. Well, the losing team have got to do something, and this is it, the substitution. Fabinho.
Fabinho. Roberto Firmino.
James Milner.
Cleared away by the defender. Now Andre Gomez.
Well, you can't knock these fans. They're doing everything possible to get behind their team here.
By Everton standards, this has been a below-par performance, but you know, they aren't out of it yet. There's just a one-goal margin.
Yeah, I think we might see a grandstand finish here as Everton throw everything at it.
Liverpool give it away.
Kurt Zouma.
Keane. It's 82 minutes played now.
Roberto Firmino.
Fabinho.
And shoots!
Well, but for this goalkeeper, the game would have been long over.
Wouldn't it just? He's been their best player by far.
Everton need to do something. They're still a goal behind.
It's too close to call this, but they've still got a one-goal advantage.
They've got plenty of possibilities, Everton, in terms of making substitutions. One's coming up now.
Confidence for the team that are in front. The lead's given them confidence.
Here's Digne.
Gay. And they've spread it out wide here.
Now, this is an interesting attack.
And that's a corner. It could be an important one. Let's see what Everton can do with it. Substitute coming on. It's a tactical change.
He's put in the corner. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them.
To Robertson.
Now Van Dijk.
Just seen the board there, Alan. 4 minutes of added time.
Yeah, a little murmur goes around the crowd because enough time for me to get an equaliser, maybe even a winner here.
Maybe the chance to salvage something from this game. Well, a corner, it's a chance to get level in this match. Later on, it's an important corner, this one, you feel.
In from Sigurdsson.
And this could bring them level. Oh, well done, the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball.
Roberto Firmino. That's an easy cut out for the opposition, saw the pass coming.
And that's a win confirmed for Liverpool.
Well, those bragging rights have gone up in smoke. They had the chance to win this derby, ended up losing it.
I don't know if the occasion got the better of them because they weren't quite themselves today, and that's what'll hurt.
Was an early foul, and I think right for the referee to say, yeah, well, that's a free kick, and a real crack at goal then. I thought that was a very good effort.
But they stood off him. They almost invited the shot there.
Found the force in that last attack.
He can put the